The commutative property of multiplication says that it doesn't matter which way you multiply two factors, you'll still get the same product. So for example, 7 times 5 would give you 35. And it doesn't matter if you do 5 times 7, you would still get 35, because you have either 7 groups of 5 or 5 groups of 7, which in total give you 35 as your product.